Welcome to SEO PowerSuite video training series. In this video, you'll see how to use RankTracker's keyword suggestion tool and find new keywords to optimize your website for. Let us launch RankTracker and open a project. To start keyword research, press the Suggest button at the top left corner of your screen. Here, you have over a dozen keyword research methods to choose from. Let us start with Google AdWords Keyword Planner. Enter the keywords you'd like the suggestions to be based on and hit Next. You will need to log in into your Google AdWords account now. Enter your credentials and hit OK. If you haven't used Google AdWords before, you will need to start an account on Google AdWords page. RankTracker has now started the research. In less than a minute, you'll get dozens of keyword suggestions directly from Google. Now, choose the most relevant and efficient terms and click Finish to complete the search. In the same way, you can use all other keyword research tools available under the Suggest option: Related Search, Autocomplete, SEMrush, and so on. Alright, that's it for now. Thanks for watching our video on getting keyword suggestions. In the next video, you will learn to check keyword efficiency in order to pick the best keywords for your SEO campaign. Cheers!